Hello everyone and thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Today we want to share with you the best iPhone feature tips and tricks so that you can take full advantage of your smartphone. So let's show you the most important tips and tricks you need to know that might save you a little time when using your iPhone. As you already know, 3D Touch is a really smart feature that allows you to carry out certain text instantly through quick actions. So using this feature on settings will give you quick access to battery, mobile data, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Also, if you want not to miss an important moment in your life, you can easily exit the camera. Just press and hold until the pop-up appears and then choose the options you want. 3D Touch gives you a quick and easy way to access, take selfie, record video, scan QR code or take portrait. Now let's show you how to check the warranty of your iPhone. All you have to do is go to settings, scroll down to general and then tap about. There you are gonna find limited warranty. As you can see, for this iPhone the warranty expired on 12 February 2020. All of us know how to use the flashlight, but let us show you how to change the iPhone flashlight's brightness with 3D Touch. Swipe down to open control center, then tap and hold the flashlight icon. From there, you can select the brightness you desire. You can also use the iPhone camera's LED flash as notification light to avoid missing any calls or messages. For that, go to your settings app, then tap on general. Next, select accessibility, then scroll down and tap on LED flash for alerts under the hearing section. You can enable the flashlight for all new notifications, or you can enable it only when your iPhone is in silent mode. One-handed keyboard. Sometimes being able to type one-handed is a must, so press and hold on the emoji button to bring up the options for a left or right-handed keyboard. Also, you can turn the iOS keyboard into a trackpad by using 3D Touch. All you have to do is to press down firmly on the keyboard, and when the keys turn blank, you can slide your finger around the keyboard, moving the cursor at the same time. Also, by pressing harder, you can select the text in order to copy and paste it. Find out what's draining your battery. For sure, there is an app that is running in the background. So go to Settings, Battery, and take a look at battery usage list. If you notice an app that's eating too much battery, then go into Settings, General, Background App Refresh and turn off Background Refresh for that specific app. Moving icons. If you want to move icons around, all you have to do is tap and hold. But if you want to move multiple apps at once, you just have to hold one and tap on multiple other applications. After you group the apps, you can drag and drop them wherever you want. You may also create a folder. For that, of course, you will need at least two apps. Just drag one of the apps on top of the other. When the first app seems to merge into the second one, take your finger off the screen. This creates the folder. The calculator app provides large easy-to-use button for basic arithmetic. And if you turn the phone sideways, this turns it into a scientific calculator with which you can now perform more complex calculations. But what happens if you tap a wrong number? For that, it's an easy fix. If you make a mistake, swipe left or right to erase the most recent number or decimal point. Sometimes all of us use the calendar to keep track in an event. But when you open the app, you'll notice that you are unable to set a precise calendar time on your iPhone. you have to go 5 minutes by 5 minutes. So if you want to change to minute by minute clock, all you have to do is when creating or editing an event, just double tap the spinning time selector to switch between the default 5 minutes and the 1 minute setting. Now let's show you how to hide images from the Photos app. For that, open the Photos app and choose which photo you'd like to hide. Tap the share icon in the lower left corner. Press the hide icon and then select hide photo. To view your hidden photo, tap on the Albums tab in the Photos app. Find the album called Hidden and tap on it. Sometimes all of us want to see the full version of a website. So another useful feature when using Safari is to turn on desktop mode on websites. So in order to do that, long press the reload button in the far right of the address bar. A menu will pop up with an option to see a desktop version of the website. Also, if you tap and hold on tab button, you will see a few options that allows you to close all your tabs, close only this tab or open a new private tab or just a new tab. If you have any other tips that you consider important too and should have been part of this list, please comment below and we'll make another video. Also, if you enjoyed this video, give us a like and hit subscribe button to see future videos. Thanks and have a great day!